this way.
It's forcing me.
We're in the Glendale Mall, and Carlos is flying. Oh my God! Kathleen's stomping ground. Yeah. She knows where she's going.
She worked here for 4 years. She's itching.
Damn.
She wants to break into certain places.
What is that? A Rotor Riot hoodie? Yeah. I've never even seen one of those. Yep. ARP is all up in my grill. Do you really think that love is gonna save the world? Do you have any idea what's about to get power looped? That thing. What up?
Hi.
How's it going?
Hey, look, I can buy more ammunition. I can buy more nuts.
What is this? Is this a hole? Dang, it is a hole. Oh, I know, teeming. Damn! I mean, dude, I really want skid plates. There's a sneaky wire hanging right there that's gonna take you down. What are we gonna do about all these people? There's just people walking around. Can we, I'm gonna fly with them in here. I don't give a shit. Once they hear a ripping around, they're gonna get the hell out of the way.
Dan, can you imagine the sound that this thing's gonna make with all this echo?
Yeah, I know, that's why I'm pumped. Where?
It's around the corner. That's where like Bloomingdale's is.
Bloomingdale's. What was that? Pack it in. Get up in here, fool.
Antonio can't come. He's like 4,000 pounds just by himself.
Look at those goggles. They're amazing.
Street Hello Kitty.
I don't know.
Damn! It's a race!
Hook it with a stick!
I love it when they turn off.
It's gonna work!
Yeah, I'll turn.
Oh, I feel the pull, dude!
Turn, turn.
I know what it is.
What does it feel like?
I know what it is. It needs a longer...
A longer wire. It is 5:30 in the morning for me, but it's only 2:30 in the morning here in California. And I'm inside a mall. And we just shot some Rotor Riot episodes, and now I am just having some fun flying in the mall, doing tricks down these stair sets, and power looping things, and there's this one spot up here that I've wanted to fly for a minute. So yeah, I'm gonna do that. How many people have flown in this mall? Not very many. Well, I don't think so. I just don't think so. And do you really think that love is gonna save your soul? I sure hope so. Look at this sick double set. Freaking double three. With a gnarly gap in the middle. I'm gonna have to do some tricks down it. Actually, it's not. It's 4 a.m., right? We're done. We used our whole time. 4 a.m., 7 a.m. where I live. Haven't slept yet. Been flying in this mall. Ready for sleeps. I'm like hot and ready to fucking go outside and then get in the car and die and go back to the hotel and sleep. My left-handed.
If you're gonna hit it left-handed, I wanna film you throwing it left-handed.
Cause it's goofy.
Cause you look like everyone looks like a fucking girl when they throw it with the opposite hand.
Here we go.
Dang, you didn't even look goofy at all.
Did I not?
No, you just did that shit like a robot.
Do you really
God damn it.